Now for Oklahoma, when the Sooners decide to run the football, they'll do so with Alan Patrick. Oklahoma does not have DeMarco Murray in the lineup. He was injured in the Texas Tech game and has not returned this season. For more on AP, we go to Daniel Holdge.
Thanks a lot, Mark. Well, when this 2007 season got kicked off, Alan Patrick was rated by most NFL draft analysts as the number one senior running back in the country. But, of course, this season he had to share his carries with DeMarco Murray and Chris Brown. Now, Patrick told us it was hard for him to get in a rhythm all season because he never knew when he was going to get the ball.
I didn't know. You know, it was there. Like, when it happens, it happens. So you never know, because we had three, you know, good athletes back there and go out there and get the job done. So when my number was called, I was just out there trying to handle business.
With DeMarco Murray hurt in the Bedlam game against Oklahoma State, Patrick got to carry the load and he loved it. He produced as well, 29 carries for 202 yards.
I knew I can go out there and get the job done, you know, just the lack of carries I have, you know, just to go out there and scrappage, because anybody can, you know what I'm saying, get the ball 8-13 times a game, you know, you're going to break one here or there sooner or later. But they fed me the ball and kept feeding me the ball, and things started opening up for me.
He played amazing that day, you know what I mean? It looked like he was just out there running wild on people. And, you know what I mean, just played with, I don't know if it was a different intensity out there for him, or, you know, he just came with a different attitude that day.
Oh, yeah. I think that opened a lot of people's eyes, you know. I still got it in my tank. I still can go out there and get the job done pretty much.
Now, as far as the matchup against West Virginia goes, Patrick said there's one big key in his mind to this ball game, and that is striking early on offense. He said if they can get on the scoreboard first, that will be a big key in the Sooners taking home the Fiesta Bowl trophy. With the Sooners, Daniel Holdge for SportsXtra.